Electronics. All about electronics.
So this hardware of this project, in this hardware I use this Arduino Uno microcontroller board, SIM800L GSM module, 1 PSU buzzer and LM2596 step down converter, and I use this PIR sensor to detect in this movement, and I use this big antenna, I mean this bigger antenna to this put this SIM800L module because of this better quality of the signal. Okay, this is the complete hardware of this project. This is the backside view and this is the front side view of this this hardware. Okay, and if you want to this to change the sensitive time and the delay of this PIR sensor, you change the this two potentiometer through also. Okay, this is the complete hardware of this project. PIR sensor home security system basis. Okay. This India, that's why I just put this India country code. And if you live in this another country, you just put your country code and put it mobile number. Okay, and I just connected to the GSM module pin number 2 and 3. I mean, this RX and EX pin connected to this 2 or 3. Okay, and this I use this PIR sensor, that's why I just use this digital pin. I just connected to this PIR sensor pin number D6. Okay. In this wired setup is the PIR sensor is the input device, that's why I mean this input sensor.
here.
Okay, so in the right side is the compiling is the process, and the left side is the display is the compiling is done.
Okay, we'll just show this working of this project. Suppose the PIS sensor detecting this any moment, then GSM calling to this mobile number. Okay, I will generate the moment of this near of this PIS sensor. See, the moment is the detected, and wait for the few seconds. See, GSM calling to this mobile number. I generated again this moment to this near of this PIS sensor. See, the call is the come. It's the GSM call. Okay. I mean, this project is useful to detecting this any moment to this your home, your society, your anywhere detecting this moment. Then you just put this sensor, I mean this PIR sensor, and the GSM calling alert is the given. Okay, I hope you like this project, and if you like this project, please hit the like button, share with all the friends. If you do in my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel, press the bell icon to get notifications first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.